It's alright once we stop giggling. But thank you so much. It's been really, really nice doing a small gig. Those enormous ones, I can hardly ever remember because it's so frightening. So, so many people. What happened? but thank you very much. You've been a wonderful audience. And it's really nice to come back and do a small gig, so thanks for having me. This is our last song. Thank you. We don't actually have any more. This is quite a long set.
Do Cold War kids?
I think they're running out of time. Maybe. How much time have we got? Are we taking requests? All right, we'll do it for you. Can we do it? All right. For the speaking up. This is not our last song. This is the second one. I hope I can remember. Chris, do you want to come up here and play some WoW? Did you bring your drumsticks? Don't you usually just have them with you at all times in case of emergency drumming?
Totally unprepared. I have this flute though.
He's got his emergency flute.
Wrong back.
Okay, you can just think.
Yeah, the hospital.
Okay. Do we start then?
You start.
I start. Just throwing us a curveball, see how we handle it. There's nothing to do here, so just lie and complain in bed at the hospital. Coming and going, asleep and awake in bed at the hospital. I've got one friend. Thanks again, everyone. I hope I'll see you again sometime. Thanks for having me.